Peace be with you. Today our Blessed Mother Mary appeared to Saint Jacinta, Saint Francisco, and servant of God Lucia Santos, and she also appeared to you and me. And she says, continue to say the rosary every day in honor of a lady of the rosary to obtain the peace of the world, because only she can obtain it. In October, I will perform a miracle so that all may believe. Make sacrifices for sinners and say often, especially while making a sacrifice, O Jesus, this is for love of you, for the conversion of sinners, and in reparation for offenses committed against the Immaculate Heart of Mary. Our Blessed Mother Mary showed the children the vision of hell. You have seen hell, where the souls of poor sinners go. It is to save them that God wants to establish in the world devotion to my Immaculate Heart. If you do what I tell you, many souls will be saved and there will be peace. She asked that Russia be consecrated to my Immaculate Heart, and I shall ask that on the first Saturday of every month, communions of reparation be made in atonement for the sins of the world. If my wishes are fulfilled, Russia will be converted and there will be peace. If not, then Russia will spread her errors throughout the world, bringing new wars and persecution of the church. The good will be martyred and the Holy Father will have to suffer. Certain nations will be annihilated. But in the end, my Immaculate Heart will triumph. When you pray the rosary, say after each mystery, O my Jesus, forgive us, save us from the fire of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those who are most in need. Say the rosary every day to bring peace to the world. All glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and the Holy Ghost, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, my Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and the Holy Ghost. In his name shall be world without end. Amen. Then in the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Amen.